Welcome to your Champion Life YouTube channel. Hi, you thought it was my dad, but no, it's me, his son, Taiwan Williams, today coming at you on Ron Williams' YouTube channel out here in Vegas. You know, dad's around somewhere. He's on his way back to talk about a little bit about traveling and still staying on regimen. Traveling, it's a little harder to stay on regimen when you're leaving and going different places. Like, it was pretty hard for us to find a actual good place to work out because we did some training outside. You know, during the pandemic, they got a lot of things locked down. Gyms, you can't go to certain gyms, do certain things. So training and eating is a big factor. Trying to stay healthy and trying to eat the right foods to maintain a good body. Just basically traveling and keeping up the workout regimens is pretty hard, but you know, there's a lot of workouts you can do that you don't have to have a gym to actually work out. There's bands and things like that, but we're staying at a pretty good hotel right now. We're actually staying at the Hilton, and we have a nice gym facility and things like that in there. So it's a lot of amenities that we can find, and plus I work at an LA Fitness, so long as we find certain gyms, we'll be able to do some training, but we just can't do the recording and things that we can, like we can being out in public and things like that. But the workouts that we've been going through are tremendous. I've been tired. I'm one of those people who like to prep for my workouts. This was something that I just came out here and he just like, this is what we're doing. We got these workouts and we're doing this. And it's like, okay, I'm just gonna jump in. And basically the workouts are killer. They are killing me, my legs, my back, my hamstrings, everything, my glutes, my abs, you know what I mean? And this, none of this has been in the gym. All this is in a field using different bands and things like that. And our iron chest master that we're actually utilizing as well to help us with the chest workouts. But we're basically using the RW Champion Life work resistance bands, and they come in different strengths and things like that. So it's been an intense workout, you know what I mean? So everything is basically, it's keeping the heart rate going. We're doing cardio at the same time, so everything's continuous. So between each exercise, we're actually doing something aerobic to keep our heart rate up so that we continue to burn those extra calories and things too. So the workouts, I feel them. You would never think you can work out so good with a band and get a good resistance workout, but bands do it just as well as the gym would do it to you. So, okay, this is for everybody out there, you YouTubers, following us here on our Ron Williams YouTube channel. Just telling you guys, basically, you can always stay motivated, you can stay in shape, and you can continue to work out even when you travel. Basically, all you need is bands or, you know, some type of resistance, you know what I mean? You could do push-ups. My dad, he actually have a line of bands. You can use the iron chest master, slide it out from under your bed, do some chest workouts, get a good pump. Always just keep your heart rate up and just keep going. Don't lose your motivation. Stay on top of what you're doing. There's always a way to work out. And this is Taiwan Williams, and I'm signing out from Ron Williams' YouTube channel today. Talk to you guys later.